Thousands of Israelis gathered in Tel Aviv on Saturday for a fourth consecutive weekend of protests against Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's government. In the face of growing unrest and some of the deadliest attacks both Israel and the occupied West Bank has seen in years, Netanyahu is planning to overhaul the judicial system amid his ongoing corruption trial. While the new law will need to be passed in Parliament, these protesters fear the move will bring an end to democracy.